I'm Kathy Tao.
And I'm Danielle Grossenbacher. We're both with Brown Harris Stevens.
It's another beautiful day in New York, and we want to highlight what is happening in and around Union Square. Union Square is an always vibrant downtown area because of its park,
a popular farmer's market twice a week, a famous bookstore, shopping all around, and fabulous restaurants.
With 7 subway lines converging underground, it is one of the major transportation hubs in the city. Architecturally speaking, you can see here a variety of residential buildings from pre-war to post-war to all glass new construction.
This particular area is known for attracting young, talented students from many countries.
Let's mention in particular the new school on 5th Avenue and 14th Street, and New York University, known as NYU, which occupies multiple tree-lined city blocks around beautiful Washington Square. Thank you for touring Union Square with us today, and watch out for our next episode in another fun Manhattan neighborhood.